Bom, será que a gente tem um trechinho? Então vamos ouvir um trecho do que disse o ex-presidente Bill Clinton nessa convenção.
I do want to say one word about President Biden. Remember, he had an improbable turn that made him president. And we were in the middle of a pandemic and an economic crash. He healed our sick and put the rest of us back to work. And he strengthened our alliances for peace and security. He stood up for Ukraine. He's trying desperately to get a ceasefire in the Middle East. And then he did something that's really hard for a politician to do. He voluntarily gave up political power.